A Kent family says train noise near their home is just about unbearable, and they say it's getting worse. Boyd Massie says this is a common occurrence outside his home, trains loudly idling on the tracks across the street. He says he expected some train noise by living near the tracks, but since he bought the home about 9 years ago, he says it is getting worse, with engines idling for hours at a time, often overnight. The noise is keeping his family up, and he counted more than 400 idling trains last year.
We've had one here for 7 days straight, which is just unthinkable. I mean, we're trying to live our lives, and you got something out here just constantly idling and disrupting your life, and you know, almost makes you not want to come home.
The tracks are owned by Burlington Northern Santa Fe. Spokesperson Gus Malonis said generally trains do have to sit from time to time to make room for other traffic, and that they try to make adjustments for nearby homeowners when possible, but he added they are looking into it.